Hello, I'm your coding yaar and we'll be creating this simple Bootstrap profile card. This is a Bootstrap 5 starter template and I've linked a CSS file. Let's start with the basic Bootstrap card. Add the image and other details. Let's use this class to style the image. Reduce the width. Set the border radius to 50%. I'm using the margin to align the image to the center. Let's also add a box shadow with x and y 0, blur radius 10 pixels, color black but with opacity 0.2. Let's make this 60%. Now let's style the outer card. Let me first add some margin so you can see it properly. Add some padding, top 1 em, left and right 0.5 and bottom 0.5. Let's make this 1.5. Align the text to the center. Let's use the same box shadow but with y 5 pixels. That will add some shadow at the bottom. Set the border radius to 2 em. Let's make this look more like a title. Set the font weight to bold and also increase the font size. Let's also change the button to match the card style. Let's change the border radius and add some padding. That's it for this Bootstrap rounded card. Thanks for watching.